Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Pirates. I'm Chloe.
And I'm Lathan.
And this is your Pirate Daily News. Today is Tuesday, August 27th.
Today's weather will be cloudy with a low of 78 and a high of 91.
If you're also interested in bringing an out-of-school date to homecoming, make sure to fill out the form in the front office. They have to be approved by both schools by Friday, September 13th.
Congratulations to the swim team and the Coastal Invitation in Biloxi. Here's some recognition to those athletes. The boys placed third in the 200-meter freestyle and seventh in the medley relay. Morgan McWilliams placed second, and Cameron Jenkins placed third. Jacoby Johnson placed sixth. Braylon Daniels and Miles Shield put a personal record in the boys' 50-meter freestyle. Cameron Jenkins placed fourth with a personal record in the girls' 100-meter freestyle. Jude Nikes placed fifth, and Jeremiah Clouser, Miles Shield, and Braylon Daniels had personal best in the boys' 100-meter freestyle. Daniel Huck placed eighth, and John Fortenberry had a PR in the 100-meter breaststroke. John Fortenberry also had a personal record in the 200-meter freestyle.
BAFRA representatives will be on campus on Thursday, August 29th from 7:30 to 8 for the Letterman jacket. Payments and jackets are due when ordering.
For lunch today, we'll have General Tso chicken, Korean chicken, egg rolls, stir-fried rice, and broccoli. Here's a PCHS student with a quote of the day.
My name is Demorian Lozana. Do not take life too seriously or you will never get out alive.
And today's song of the day is I Got a Thing for You by Trina. I got a thing for you when it hurts me, cause I'm holding back, I'm so hurt. Steve, when I open wide, you better work inside, but I promise that you won't hurt me. But here we go again, cause I ain't got time for lies, this time ain't looking for a friend.